TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finished up 21. NASDAQ was up 48. S&P's flat. Gold contract flat. $1,343 an ounce. You had silver up 2 cents, $14.82 an ounce. Light sweet crude down 59 cents, $51.92 a barrel. That oil market, folks, wants to run into this 44 mark. It's pretty intense, actually, when you think about the conflicts that you have going on right now in the Middle East. But the bottom line is that this wants lower price. We get plenty of oil. Notes and bonds, they want higher price, lower yield. You get the 10-year yielding out here today, 2.08%. The low for the year is 2.07. If we take a look at the 10 or the 30, they both rejected lower price out here today. They're pushing into their highs. They've been up at this level for approximately 10 days. I expect what we're going to see is that as the market, the movement is going to be out here on Wednesday. So at Wednesday, 11 o'clock. Wednesday at 2 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That's when the Federal Reserve will come out with their statement, and then they will have a news conference right after that meeting. What we do have out here is that every meeting this year has a news conference, folks. The probability of a rate cut at this meeting is, bottom line, just about nil. That being said, the probability of a rate cut in July is at 83%. Actually, the probability of a rate cut this meeting is 16.6%, but I suspect it's not going to get it. Next meeting, though, guess what? Next meeting is only 45 days later, 83%. And then for two rate hikes, you go up to 54% at the September 18th meeting. So we have rates that are going lower. We did have out in Europe, the last week and a half, as our rates were going lower, rates across the world were going lower. You had Germany go into a negative 10-year at 2.4%, 0.2%, rather. So bottom line is that, what does that mean? That means that you're giving the country of Germany your money for 10 years, and it's costing you 0.2% to do that. Recap out here, Dow Industrials up 22, NASDAQ up 48, S&P's up 1. Have a great night, have a safe night, and we look forward to speaking right back here, 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. Have a great one, folks.